scientists here at Bristol University are some of the few who are growing the human coronavirus involved in this outbreak. They're working out how the virus interacts with the body and then how the cells in the body respond.
When the university went into lockdown, we changed tech completely and started to become virologists.
The mutations on the SARS-CoV-2 spike protein are responsible for this higher infectivity.
Things have moved extraordinarily fast. We should be very optimistic about that.
I don't want to have to ask children to learn from home again.
The question of how to ensure that schools can remain open across the UK are at the forefront of many people's minds.
The Southmead Hospital charity is supporting us in continuing the Discover study, which aims to analyse blood-based biomarkers from patients with the coronavirus.
In Bristol, scientists from the university will use simple saliva tests rather than swab tests from volunteers in the city's schools.
The drugs targeting neuropilin 1 may prevent the viral spike protein from exploiting it to enter human cells.
Cases are rising in towns and cities across England.
Virologists here in Bristol have been sequencing the virus as part of a UK consortium looking at how mutations will affect transmission and vaccine effectiveness.
And there's been an enormous willingness from members of the public to come forward and take part in these trials, without which they obviously couldn't have taken place. So we have all of those people to thank.